Hey everybody, this is 365 Days of Movies. This is where I rate my top 365 movies. One movie a day for a year. So, with that, let's get into this movie. Number 271, Escape from the Planet of the Apes, rating 7.30. Released in 1971, directed by Don Taylor, starring Roddy McDowall, Kim Hunter, Bradford Dillman, Natalie Trundy, Eric Braeden, Sam Mineo, and Ricardo Montalban. In this second sequel to The Planet of the Apes, three apes flee their world before it's destroyed and travel back in time to present-day America. When the humans discover that the trio are intelligent and capable of speech, they treat them as experimental research animals until they attempt to escape. I love this movie. It's a great follow-up to the original Planet of the Apes. It has more of those holy crap moments, and it starts to bridge the mystery surrounding why apes are in control of the planets and humans aren't. But mostly, it basically reverses the plot of the original Planet of the Apes and gives you a new perspective. And so now with both movies, you kind of have both sides of the equation and can look at the philosophy of the movie and the thoughts that are presented in the movie from both sides. And it's just really well done. And I love all of these original Planet of the Apes movies, but particularly the first two, for the reason that they are sort of a mirror of each other. If you haven't checked Escape from the Planet of the Apes and the original Planet of the Apes movie out, go check them out. Hey, everybody. This has been 365 Days of Movies. We're going to keep plowing ahead. So let me know what you think of this movie. And if you want to discuss it further, comment below. If I get a lot of interest, I may very well make a full review of the movie, maybe even a video essay. So let me know what you think. And let's get to the next one.